Okay, son, when you're ready, strike a pose. Oh, yes, loving it. Oh, yeah. Oh, go, Sam. You got this. Oh, loving these angles. Perfect. Okay, that's the way. Loving your work, darling. Oh, kinky. All right. Let's come over here. Let's change up some of these settings. All right, let's...
Techniques are used by majority of the filmmakers and photographers in order to get a better shot of the object. Same as a portrait, but it will just blur out the background to get a sharp focus of the object. Don't get confused with the focus, because focus only centers on the main object to get a better shot.
Let's move back. I'm gonna get these angles. Oh, fantastic work. Nice. Alright, stay right there. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Yep. Perfect.
Thank you.
And he's gone.
Check out those
USB drives. USB drives are used to transport files from one technology to another, but however, the files aren't there.
Photos from the photo shoot.
We see at the scene that the photographer is about to check his files from his laptop. Unfortunately, his photos aren't there. One of the negatives that can occur when saving a file through internal storage is if the files are corrupt or has not been transferred properly.
What?
Stupid Mac, you kidding me?
Joystick is a controller that has a pivot and a base and a stick with a different kind of button to operate a game. But we can clearly see that the game itself is malfunctioned. The alternative ways of saving your files are through iCloud, which is the external storage. It can be either a CD or USB drive, or through your personal account in the internet.
It's on iCloud.
Exposure is the control of how much light are going in the image.
Hey, I'm so excited.
These are the close-up shots of the object. The use of these techniques is to get more emotions of the object and a better point of view rather than dull.
But I'm depressed on the inside.
Additionally, camera shots are used to demonstrate different aspects of settings, themes, and characters. Camera angles are used to position the viewer so that they can understand the relationships between the characters, and these are very important for shaping meanings in a film as well as other visual effects.
Damn! That's a good one. Oh my god, you stupid Mac!
Oh, this Mac! All the girls don't feel like this! Few times a day!